ne kadar büyük var ya,
ama anlayayım.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Tan Hazretleri cidden sıngıydı.
Hani
cidden sıngıydı. Hani cenan havariz. Hani tan kazan konuşuyor nazeri. En az oldu. So, kurum cihayette geçim var.
So now we are, this morning we're going to do the permission initiation of the Avalokiteshvara Sempannada. And in doing this kind of activity, first of all, there is a matter of the motivation. So first of all, there's the taking refuge and the conceiving the spirit of enlightenment, generating bodhicitta, and then shaping the desire to have this initiation in order to do this practice.
Yang wan zhe yan nang zuo mian duo dan zhen zhen de bian nang zhe zhe zhe
Like yesterday, first thing we do is we offer the Dharma to the obstructors to drive out any kind of negative interference in the activities, virtuous activities we'll be doing.
Oh, yeah, I'm a dog, I'm a bitch, 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 I'm Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
So invoking this Vajravidamana and other protecting deities and offering to the local spirits to make them happy so they won't be jealous of what they're doing, purifying our own energies and cleansing them, and we have done that, and we've offered the food to the local spirits, and now we can proceed. So we have cleansed all kinds of, there's sort of can be obstructions from the place, from local spirits, there can be obstructions from our lifestyle and our diet, things we have eaten, there can be some illnesses that we may have with us, and any kind of such obstructions and obstacles we have kept purified and cleansed and washed away. So there's no time for me to do this on the head of everyone here individually, so visualize, imagine that you were having this Vajra placed on your head and cleanse in the same way. Did you get the peacock feather, Michael?
No.
Yeah,
behind you.
Oh. And then, Toma Tambodal, Kanga Kanan, Chut Edis, and then the game Maja Gudod and the Dutch and Dombadon, Soso Zubon, and Soso Kamisi, Karen, Natsayana, and then that's a big deal. Kanga, the Chut and Tom.
So then from the little bit of water you took in your mouth, you cleansed your mouth, and then
water.
The peacock feather that I'm I'm blessing with, and the idea is that everything is finished.
Everybody's
gives. Everybody gets another little mouth of work.
Yeah,
everybody else.
Yeah,
everybody.
Keep in the mouth and then. I keep in the mouth and then I say it and I throw off and then it throw off.
Yeah, so then.
Then go outside.
Yeah, go outside and then.
Okay. Throw the water outside.
Yeah.
Yes. Or we take another thing and they spit inside.
No,
or
no, no.
Everyone get up and then spit outside.
Yeah, you bring in a it's a one bowl. It's fine.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Stay here.
Cup.
Everybody stays.
Yeah, everyone stay here. First, you take the water, hold it in the mouth. Then we'll take again another thing and you spit into that.
No,
keep in the mouth until after.
Yeah. There's canal
and if there's hold it in your mouth.
Don't swallow.
Oh, no, no, no. Okay.
Okay.
Everybody's around here. Mm-hmm. Come. Keep it, then they go far. Okay. Tam bu an önce bulundu var.
So now the preliminaries have been gone through, and now we reach the actual permission initiation. As I said yesterday, mainly the motivation of why one is seeking to practice is of great importance. So now you must visualize, imagine that this place in which we're receiving the permission initiation is not an ordinary place of stones and earth and building materials, but actually is the magical, immeasurable palace of Arya Avalokiteshvara Simhanada, the lion's roar Avalokiteshvara, and everything is exquisite and jeweling and pure. That's the space within which this is happening, the mandala of Arya Avalokiteshvara Simhanada.
Then Arya Avalokiteshvara, the making of the dharma was not just a matter of barley flour and butter and so on, but was done with all the infusion of invocation of the presence of Avalokiteshvara Simhanada, and who is there with one face and two arms and holding a trident in the right hand with a naga, a serpent naga wound around the trident, and then the sword and a book on the left side, and so on. And so that it's the actual Avalokiteshvara, and Avalokiteshvara is actually present here in the middle of his celestial mansion. In his left hand, he has a skull cup, there's a lotus flower, and in that, from that rises a sword, which is the sword of the critical wisdom. With a flaming light and coming from its tip. He's wearing this special deer skin that has to do with the yogi's seat, and it signifies that he is a yogi form. And he's sitting on top of a lion. And the lion is looking up like that at him.
Mm-hmm.
And we have three little lions for
Right.
And similarly, I myself am just an ordinary person and I have illnesses and this and that, but I have done the self-entry and the self-creation of Avalokiteshvara, and I have invoked his presence, and for you to receive the sense of the near presence of Avalokiteshvara, to be receiving the permission initiation directly from him, then it's important that you have the ability and you try to visualize that I myself am now, for this occasion, the Lokeshvara Simanada, Avalokiteshvara Lion's Roar, sitting on the lion, so forth, with all of those attributes, and not just my ordinary usual self. But in this occasion, I am that, and therefore I am as that, indivisible from Sri Lokeshvara Simanada, and transmitting to you this permission initiation. And this comes down from the Lama Pendjin Rinpoche Lhotse Chögyal, who was Lhotse Chögyal that lived in the 16th and 17th centuries. And I personally received this in the lineage from the late Lhotse Rinpoche, a great Lama who recently passed away, but wonderful.
Ani dat meche di ani nge khazon kon shu ya na je chen ani chhoro song ya re ani ji jewa chen ani de je na da na wa je ro chi ma la na nge de ma wa da je na je chu wo ma re ani de meche di ani chhoro song na ya re ani ji ko wa da je na je ro chi se ne pa pa sing ge da gi ma ne wa je na na ro chi se ne ya ga le je gi shu yu song 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 da shu.
And I would not be allowed to transmit this permission initiation unless I was requested to do so, as we don't go around just giving out initiations just for the heck of it. So therefore visualize that you are making an earnest supplication to receive the initiation.
Dojin Zimba, repeat.
Dojin Zimba,
repeat.
Gong Su Su.
Dala.
Baba.
Papa Sherezi.
Papa Sherezi.
Singe Dai.
Singe Dai.
Kusum Tuchi.
Kusum Tuchi.
Jena.
Jena.
Maliba Sedu Suru.
Maliba Sedu Suru.
Dojin Zimba.
Dojin Zimba.
Gong Su Suru.
Gong Su Su.
Dala.
Baba.
Pa.
Ah,
Sangeda,
Sangeda,
Jena,
Jena,
Tuchi, Kusum Tuchi,
Kusum Tuchi,
Jena,
Jena,
Maliba,
Maliba,
Sedusuru,
Sedusur,
Dojin Zimba,
Dojin Zimba,
Gonsusuru,
Gonsusur,
Dala,
Dala,
Per,
Pare,
Sangeda,
Sangeda,
Kusum Tuchi,
Kusum Tuchi,
Jena,
Jena,
Maliba,
Maliba,
Sedusuru,
Sedusur.
Oh yeah, that is it. And it ni bottle letter, as on hog bambada, that in the an in hog shredded or it, and hog chip, and it's some more shadowy.
Listen, today this is tantric, mantric teaching.
And that is it, you handle it, and it's also you bought the corner, hog, don't bother me, and it's not the more. The chattel, and it.
And so for that one must repeat first the mantric vow and resolution.
Ani kazon kono shuja nazare ani papa share singe da ani chi che ani shoju jawa sada che pa de mone de khod ko ne so ta ni darin di do ne yara ani chi ko sen dandani ani samajiji partulimi shanchu sambe domba dalna ni ani roa sinja be pandumi ani ko mashpa dengi ngone tune pa ko chisi di pandumi de roa sinja be pandu jegi samsam ko ko
ni then and hold in your mind the resolve that now in the presence of Lokeshvara Simanada, that I am going to follow the path of the mantra yoga of Lokeshvara Simanada for the sake of all sentient beings, so that every single one of them, without exception, I can establish in the freedom and the happiness of liberation by the mantric method of Avalokiteshvara Simhanada. Mm-hmm. So by receiving this permission and doing this practice.
Konjo.
Konjo.
Samla.
Samla.
Dajja.
Dajja.
Chi.
Chi.
Digba.
Digba.
Tamjen.
Tamjen.
Soso.
Soso.
Sha.
Sha.
Roi.
Roi.
Gela.
Gela.
Jevi.
Jevi.
Rang.
Rang.
Sanje.
Sanje.
Chancho.
Chancho.
Yuji.
Yuji.
Zong.
Zong.
Sanje.
Sanje.
Chodang.
Chodang.
Sochu.
Sochu.
La.
La.
Janshu.
Janshu.
Bardu.
Bardu.
Dajja.
Chi,
Chi, Ranjin,
Ranjin,
Rondo,
Rondo,
Chi,
Chi,
Shanjo, Sun, Jebel,
Jebel,
Ji,
Ji,
Shanjo, Choki,
Choki,
Sumne,
Sumne,
Jiju,
Jiju,
Ne,
Ne,
Rola,
Rola,
Peshi,
Peshi,
Sanji,
Sanji,
Rubber,
Rubber,
Sho,
Sho,
Rola,
Rola,
Peshi,
Peshi,
Sanji,
Sanji,
Rubber,
Rubber,
Sho,
Sho,
Rola,
Pencil,
Sanji,
Rubber,
Show. Tandemi, Anengazon, Kazon, Sanji Mela, Jena, the Dagmari, Aneng Kazon Sanji Mela, and Azon, called Juma Susu, the Kanday, the Tendazan, the Song of Tani, and the Jena, the Shore. That Tari. Ani diyo, kuyi jena, songi jena, tu maashu, hondol, soso, ani la jebari. La kardele jebursana, ani soso go wanshi da, ani sengira, shenrizi sengira, ani ko soso la jebur, dakjele jebur.
So this is different from the Medicine Buddha initiation yesterday, in the sense that there the Medicine Buddha was produced, visualized as in front of one and on top of the head, and then received one received the initiation. In this case, in the body and speech initiations, one visualizes oneself as becoming Lokeshwara Simhanada oneself. So one receives it as already being the body of in the body and mind of Lokeshwara Simhanada.
Mm-hmm. Abhima mabodan dhri asge dhagamo yandhra Nanyam dhyam goye dhrshya jan dhunshya Adhunga chandhya shubharpa madhra tathya Rumbhoche antrava yebedan dha alindhava churanvishya samyaya Angova shirka bhutri vatan dhri bhavan chasmya jindhi dhrshya bhavan Shere zhiji bhumbho bhava shere zhiji Kumbhala Ajena Bhava de Katavuji Chalujan Sambi Kuda Dhambaya Drama Bhya Kandavada Rada Bhava Nabo Namaya Bhaka Bhakui Aye Azua Trishula Jungoya Dhyana Dhrikaboya Jebada Yon Losu Pemme Dandu Topa Amedon Hansoji Akamada Pekariji Dungboya Ninji Tekala Kashivana Hiraji Raja Memberwaya Jebra Tawanda Ani om shu na ta jana ba zu suba yi ma kong hong zhe om suba shuda suwa dama suba shuda hong zhe de tambo om suba shuda suwa dama suba ani ho chu ji pyo ji ande chu ji ji ten ganga de ani om ba ni mo de pa sa ma ta ani suba shuda suwa dama suba shuda hong zhe ondi 아닌 소진 아 쥐지 숨진 감각 때문에 봐 엄마 뭐 똥싸고 뭐 이제 똥싸고
엄마
똥싸고 뭐 똥바니 뭐
똥바니
똥바니 뭐 똥바니
So then when I recite the mantra Om Sarvabhishuddha Sarvadhamma Sarvabhishuddhaham, then visualize that all beings and all things in the universe become voidness. And then within the from within the voidness, although voidness doesn't mean nothingness, it means like sort of clear light, pure potential. Energy, vast ocean of energy, and then from within that, a white letter she emerges.
That is Shri Bao, your center.
And that she radiates light.
And then, which
shines on all living beings.
That telling you, your center, and then she the Nilan Tang.
And it satisfies all beings, and then it withdraws back into the Shri and makes it even more glowing and powerful.
And then that
Shri letter transforms itself into a lion.
And
the lion goes up into space like that.
And that the thing that is so
And then within that one in one's own heart, and then one thinks this love one is seated on this lion who is looking up at you. Mm. And then in your heart center there is in your heart center, in the center of your heart chakra, right where the central channel goes through the center of the heart chakra. In a little bubble there is the letter Shri.
Mm-hmm.
A little in bubble of infinite space there is the letter Shri.
And if Shri the Nipa was in Trini, so the
And then the Shri letter radiates light rays in all directions, and it goes out all throughout your body, and it cleanses and purifies and turns into kind of crystalline all of your body, a vivid living crystal. And then imagine that you have become actual Avalokiteshvara, compassion of all Buddha, deity, Simhanada, lion's roar. And you're able to do that because you realize that any form that you have, even what you are used to having in previously in your ordinary form, or a form of yourself as Avalokiteshvara Simhanada, all of these themselves are not established by intrinsic identity or intrinsic reality, and they are not indivisible from the clear light of voidness in any case.
Mm-hmm.
And they only are what they are because they are designated and imagined to be that way. And so meditate on that for a moment.
Shubha. Janda jana baba gaduje chaluja chambe koyoda damba taramabe sado daradana naradana be baba numaye ba keba kuye yeyoz chujuja koya jikarbo cheba da yo na loz be maden de toba me do na tanzo jikawa da bekereje dumboye nje tega karashimi Şerevci racı men bravacı bacıvan dava dükür hun dükür hun Dükür yüzü davi davala şiki sambır cüb Mevayzu nüceci Sımbala şirat cümü gönü şücabı Azge ramızı yübi mevayzu
Adan değil Ani Dünceci sınge dali Ani çoğu zaman onu pa mevki doğru çabu, yani papa sengede, ani işte şehirde müsüte ayı tırlaya suattım ne, ani işte ko onun, ani menga tamce dengar mangoçi seyahatında ya samlo tamde kalı.
Now I think that although you are yourself in the form of the attitude of and the self identity of Lokeshwara Simhanada. The Lokeshwara Simhanada, actual Lokeshwara Simhanada in front of you on the altar is the real Lokeshwara Simhanada too, and then you request to that Simhanada, please give all the secret and personal instructions of the practice to me, and visualize that you're making that request.
Ani müsen çöne, ani şortu cevap sen, cebi, ani kulup ho, ani kuyu müsen kabutunda, ani ko anjur, ani atatte kanga de, ani çi sanjida şenjuk sımba kanga de, ani papa sengeda, ani diğim modunjur, ani çembo dan çunjo, ani pa ka pa va nazi, cene, ani ma one, ani papa sengeda ge. Ani çoğu zaman ni tokar ni pa, ani çoğu zaman olibol ma, tamson, tamson.
So then you imagine when you make this supplication to Lokeshwara Arya Lokeshwara Sahanada, that a light ray comes out from the body seed of the real Avalokiteshvara Simhanada, who is here. And from that, there is a ray of the body vajra of all Buddhas. And this stimulates all Buddhas and Bodhisattvas throughout the infinite multiverse to transform themselves into Avalokiteshvara Simhanadas. And they fall down like a giant, great cloud of rain, like a huge storm of rain. And they large, in large ones, small ones, tiny raindrop ones. And they fall down upon you and merge into your body. You as Avalokiteshvara Simhanada, all the Buddhas and Bodhisattvas come and they rain into you and you become infused with infinite energy of Avalokiteshvara Simhanada.
Luna yesam gosam dupa sa shawat ani dupa de jang lo tamre che ondi ta so so lu go ne ani dupa sa shawa kanga so che ba ma shin ba lan ma sam ba che ba ta sam de ba sam sam jang go ne ta so sam 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 ba go re
when this happens then one's whatever residual impact evolutionary impact karmic impact may be from any kind of physical negative things that one may have done in the past, of taking life, of taking what is not given, of sexual, any kind of misconduct, all of that is washed away and completely cleansed from one's body, bodily level of being, and one is completely renewed and cleansed and purified and perfected by this blessing.
Hoi
Recite the next thing, then you imagine that light rays come from Avalokiteshvara Sampanada from my heart, and then this evokes the five archetypal Buddhas, Vairochana, Amitabha, Mogasiddhi, Ratnasambhava, and Akshobhya, and their clans with their female also compatriots. And they come bringing vases of elixir, and they pour them in and consecrate you, and that your body fills up with elixir of immortality, and you completely refreshed and renewed and energized and cleansed.
papa namba nanzede ani ko shurche ani zubot ne ringa ani jawa ringa papa me ani namba nanze ani rinchen jonde ata tene ani ayro o ata tete soso zubot ani
Imagine as you fill up that this overflow of this elixir of immortality that fills your whole being, that it emerges on the crown of your head as Vairochana Buddha, and on your left and right shoulders, Vairochana and Amitabha, Akshobhya and Amitabha, and then Ratnasambhava and Amoghasiddhi, that they are take up, they become part of your body, and they take residence on your body. So now you visualize that the Lama, I, the Lama, I'm indivisible from Lokeshwara Simhanada, and that all is indivisible from voidness, and yourself also the same. But in my heart, then, from the letter Shri at my heart center, surrounded by the mantra Om Shri, Om Ahri, Om Shri.
Om Ash.
Om Ashri Simhanada Hum Pe. Om Ahri Simhanada Hum Pe Pe Dwe. Simhanada Hum Pe. Om Ahri Simhanada Hum Pe. Those syllables are around the rim of a wheel with a white Shri in the center. And from the turning of that wheel at my heart as the Lokeshwara Simhanada, the mantra garland comes up into my mouth and comes out of my mouth toward you. And then it goes into your mouth and goes down to your heart center where there's a white letter Shri on a moon disc.
And at the same time,
all Buddhas and Bodhisattvas, the energy of all of their luminous speech joins with this garland of letters, And then together with that garland of letters goes down and goes around into your heart center and goes around the rim of the moon disk on which the white letter Shri is in your own heart center. And then repeat after me.
Om.
Om.
A.
A.
Shri.
Shri.
Sadana.
Sadana.
Sankirananda.
Om Pe. Om Pe.
Om.
Om.
Shri.
A. Shri.
Sadhi. Nanda, Umpe,
Simhananda,
Umpe,
Umpe, Umpe,
Simhananda, Umpe,
Umpe,
Simhananda, Umpe, Umpe, Simhananda, Umpe, Umpe, Simhananda, Umpe, Umpe, Simhananda, Umpe, 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 Sananda Hombian, Sananda, Sananda Hombian, Sananda Hombian, Sananda Hombian, Sananda Hombian, Sananda Hombian, 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 Ani ma son sozo ninka le ma tem son san san. Len ni pa de sozo ninka shi le ma tem son san san. Len sim pa de ani sozo ninka shi da ani shoji jia ni ninka ni pa shi son an. Ta ni de mo ye me dun je son san 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 mo na lu.
And so the mantra becomes, and all the energy, speech energy of all Buddhas goes down into your heart with the light rays, and makes the three in the heart, in your heart center, ever more powerful, and you also engage in what is called the divine pride, the Buddha pride of being Simhananda Avalokiteshvara.
Mm-hmm.
And having his speech power.
Om.
Om.
A.
A.
Shri.
Shri.
Simhananda.
Simhananda.
Om.
Om.
A.
A.
Shri.
Shri.
Simhananda.
Simhananda.
Humpe.
Humpe.
Om.
Om.
A.
A.
Shri.
Shri.
Simhananda.
Simhananda.
Humpe.
Humpe.
Oh, yeah. Zedusu.
So that is the speech permission initiation, and now we go on to the mind permission initiation.
Mm-hmm. Hallelujah.
So So then now you imagine that in the context of your strong supplication to the actual Lokeshwara Samanada who is there in front of you, that you invoking the mind transmission and the mind permission initiation, and in the context of that, from the trident and the skull bowl in the two hands of the two sides of the Lokeshwara Samanada, that little miniature ones emerge from with light rays, and they come over to you and go down into your central channel and into the Shri in your heart center, and that stands on the moon disk in your heart center, the white Shri, and that they merge with this white Shri. And so this trident and with the Naga around it and the skull ball with the sword in it, and they all come, and they, these symbols of Lokeshwara Samanada come and dissolve into your heart center and merge and empower with the mind of Lokeshwara Samanada your own mind.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. In the form of the white letter V. So then that completes the permission initiation today. Now we confer this permission initiation, and in doing so, then usually the lamas, the gurus who do that, then they have certain conditions and there are practices to do, but I don't have those. And however, that you have received this, then since the Avalokiteshvara is the concentrate of the universal compassion of all infinite numbers of Buddhas and Bodhisattvas throughout the universe, which care deeply for the fate and the happiness of every single being and the freedom of them from suffering, that as with you then, you know, practicing the yoga path of Lokeshwara Samanada, if you then exercise such universal compassion toward beings, then that is the practice. And that's the purpose of the yoga, is to do that. And otherwise, I don't have any specific conditions. Unconditional. So now repeat after me.
Repeat.
So,
아니 다들 내야 안에 가서다 다리 안에 쇼케 아 온다 제난 제비 안에 정말 안에 지바 삼바 제직도 제리 안에 지금 고고노데 지바 야고 쇼 차대요레 다 나도 다 호황 다 통다니를 쇼니서 개체무 쇼들이 아주 최념낸 제게 한도 넘버 산지비 안에 통만 고고노 정보면 나도 문에 저 제와 심화편데 최를 참아래 안엔다 안에 호황하고 야고면은 안에 지 쇼론로디 쇼라 콘토 안에 깨지장 좀 제나 안에 소소 게사 강가 함에든 정보 그 단단문에는 통화 고고로다 타마 안에 지 아 통화 문제 안에 개창 거 강강 맞이 같이
그래 so then there's a great virtue in receiving this initiation and practicing the practice of universal compassion of Avalokiteshvara and this will carry on very wonderfully even in future lives and it's a wonderful you know transformation in one's being however in the future if one gets very very angry or something really becomes very negative, then it is possible to destroy all that virtue, even in a split second of furious hatred and anger. So try to avoid that and to practice this in a happy way.
Ani sanji da şenju sembi gibi zawa tada ya niyamdu du pöşay na ani ko çüy tıkba cik jamso nu luyi na ani jamso maase pa de ti çüy tıkba da seyayu ma ta nancen ce ne soso gu le gewa sasha ba tıkba cik de ani ci ko sanji şenju sembi gibi zawa din alu mo tuyi na ani dü nao munu du ne ko nazo kontrol gu jangwa yu ma re tanda ce di nazo yi geza din alu mo gyo jinsen tanda re
So this root of virtue that accumulated in this practice is like a drop of going in the great ocean of the virtue of all the Buddhas and Bodhisattvas, and in that way it is carried along with it, I think. I'm not sure I got that one.
So
the, whatever virtue oneself does is like a little drop in the ocean, but the ocean of the virtue of all the Buddhas and Bodhisattvas, and especially the compassionate Lokasamanara, is so huge that it carries one's little drop in an effective and powerful way.
Oya ta inde jedi ta ngazu dano shoke ge geve sa shawa da sanje shinju sun de gune de ne ta da tu sam sa shawa ge geve sama shoche de che ne ane roa ju ju sinjan tam je ane tuma tam je da jwa de wa tam je da da ma ane ne wa ne de zo ge sanje ji kong ba gong de che jin de jan ta ba sho sa sa su che ne ya ngwa ma che
and so then please think about how this what little bit that one has done in this ocean and toward contributed toward this ocean of virtue that it will go towards and letting all beings, every single one, become free of all suffering and become the total happiness of Buddhahood as soon as possible and with as much intensity as possible. Think that way.
Oh. Okay, thank you, everybody.
Thank you so much, Bob. That's wonderful. Thanks so much.
Thank you.
We together and here and we married. It's a really good opportunity. I really enjoy and happy. And And I hear all the times I come in here is really happy. And thanks so much.
Wonderful. Thank you so much. Thank you. And very kind. So you're resting today, and then tomorrow you and Carol have to go?
Yes.
Okay.
Tomorrow's an hour.
Roasted barley flour.
Yeah.
Made in Queens and Tibet. Yes. Yeah. Oh yeah, go take a picture.
No, made here,
but
you take
and
above.
Oh yeah, anybody together group or
here. Yeah.
Yeah.
Justin, can you take a photo with my camera? Or my take it off there.
Nana?
Nana, please. What? Oh. I'm sorry, what?
I can't hear you. You have to speak up. He's almost there.
I don't know. You know, they have a.
Well, you want to come and say something or do some teachings? Anytime. I have to leave, unfortunately, today.
Uh-huh.
But I have to go to the